Hello and welcome to another tech tip video. Today I'm going to talk about how to update your SOLIDWORKS PDM task add-ins. So if you open your administration tool, which I already have, and click the drop down for add-ins, you'll see I already have two add-ins in here. The SOLIDWORKS task add-in and the dispatch add-in, these are both default add-ins that you can find in your installation files. And how to update them or when you want to update them is if you see these versions do not match your SOLIDWORKS PDM version. So if I go to this About SOLIDWORKS PDM Administration, you'll see I have version 29.3 or PDM 2021 Service Pack 3. If we go back to my add-ins, I have version 27.01 or 2019 Service Pack 1. Updating these add-ins is recommended after you update your SOLIDWORKS PDM. So I've navigated to my installation files, C program file, SOLIDWORKS Corp, SOLIDWORKS PDM, and then I went one folder in into default data. If we scroll down, this convert underscore gb.cex is actually where that SOLIDWORKS task add-in is going to be. So I'm just going to drag and drop it in here. And then I'm just going to drag this add-ins into my add-ins node. We're just going to click yes. If I expand add-ins, you'll see this is at 2903, which is 2021 Service Pack 3. So I'm going to do the same thing for this dispatch add-in. Just drag and drop it into the blue space, and then drag and drop it into the add-ins. Click yes, 2903. So another thing that's recommended after upgrading, if you're using the default task and you haven't made any customizations to the scripting, is to reset the script. So I'm just going to open my task properties, output file details, advanced scripting options. And sometimes you'll see at the very top, if it's really old, this will say PDM and then an earlier version. But since I just made this task, it's going to be at the latest version. But to reset it, first you actually just want to make a copy, and then select reset, and yes. And again, if this was at 2018, it would now say 2021.